So a couple of defense stocks are in focus. So Upasana joins us to fill us in with more details. So Upasana?
Well, first, let me start with BEL. The company has reported its FY24 provisional numbers, and sales turnover stood at 19,700 crores versus the guidance given by the company earlier, that is around 20,000 crores. On a YoY basis, we are seeing an uptick of almost 13.6%. Now, UBS has given a buy rating with a target price of 257. It says that FY24 sales guidance missed, but new orders are up almost about 74% on a YoY basis. Order book stands at 76,000 crores and two-year order book guidance of 5 lakh crore looks conservative, is what the brokerage has said. Well, stable supply chain dynamics, working capital cycle and closure of large ticket orders in FY25 will remain key to the continued outperformance of the stock. Now next, Jefferies has written a note on defense stocks. It has initiated a buy rating on data patterns with a target price of 3,545 and even a buy rating on BEL with a target price of 260 rupees. It says that the global geopolitical tension and India's rising focus on self-reliance is fueling order flow and revenue growth for domestic defense companies. Government's focus on building country-to-country relations to promote exports is the icing on the cake, is what they say. Now, 2x growth in domestic defense spends in FY24 to FY30 should continue to drive stocks upside, is what the Jefferies has indicated.
All right. Thank you, Vamakshi. Thanks a lot for that. Let's also focus on